Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I just want to talk about the YouTuber that's been causing some drama in the NASCAR community. Well, this was about 3 to 4 weeks ago on Discord. His name is 2002 Bubbles. Karsh Time and JNF48 made a video on this pussy bitch, and I had no idea who the fuck this guy was till they made videos on him. Just a couple videos, but I, judging from his profile picture, he is a Chase Elliott fan, like I am, and I think it all started with the story. I don't use Discord at all, but I maybe, and it might be in the future, I don't know, but it all started with, where they were making Chase Elliott jokes, like Mickey Elliott jokes, and to be quite honest, I do not like it when people call Chase Elliott Mickey Elliott. Right, especially right in my face in the comment sections, but this man took it to the next level. He put the car in the fourth gear and pressed on the gas pedal. And I've got to be honest, I did do the quite same thing, but I didn't go around going to people saying, "Oh, I'm being bullied." That's what he did, and then this dude targeted JNF48 saying, "Oh, Jimmy Johnson has better paint schemes than Alex Bowman, and Alex Bowman is a Mickey Mouse Bowman," and. How could I'm just because Jimmy's my former favorite driver to Chase Elliott. How could Bowman's car compete with this, man? This is magnificent. I'm not saying Bowman's car is bad. I'm just saying that this car can compete with Bowman's 2021 car. And yeah, and then he started going on OBB's server and was saying he was being bullied and shit like that. So 2002 Bubbles, if you're watching this. Cut the motherfucking bullshit, accept the L, and just make a damn apology video, okay? Jeez. Anyways, catch you in the next video.